Force than the voice of young people.
This is a whole different level of energy, of commitment, of wisdom.
The person who says it cannot be done should not interrupt the person who's actually doing it. Now you're unstoppable.
I've never met a problem where a wall has been the answer.
If we don't do something about this, I don't know who will.
We must view young people not just as leaders of tomorrow, but rather as leaders of today.
We are in a time where young people are creating change in communities all over the world.
Are you living your life to the fullest, or are you waiting for the upcoming years?
We unfortunately are leaving a broken world for your generation to fix. We want you to take the lead. We want you to begin now.
Inspire others and make it happen.
Our job is not finished. We still got another 175 years to bring this to completion.
We get to be what we want to be, and who's going to tell us different?
Is now.